Hi guys, welcome to my first vlog. Hope you enjoy it and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you soon.
Goes on a speaker, I'm always papapari, so that's why it's the name papapa. All right, cool.
And your sister?
Papu, because she's always singing, so papu. Oh.
Guys, finally made it to Dubai. Gosh, everyone's just exhausted, jet lagged, but we got a little bit of sleep. Plans for today is just to go out, have a chilled out day with the twins. They're doing good. And yeah, so come along with us. Hi guys, so we just got back from a lovely day out. Weather is gorgeous. We're just gonna refresh, recuperate, have some drinks. Quickly gonna get the girls changed into like some warmer clothes. Then we're gonna go out for the evening and just see what Dubai at night has to offer. Morning everyone. It's the next day. Unfortunately I didn't get a chance to end yesterday's vlog. Literally, we just went to the Dubai Garden Glow. It's amazing. If you have kids, if you have babies, definitely check it out if you're in Dubai, because it's something nice and stimulating for them to do. But we got back, it was really late, the girls were fast asleep, we were really tired, still getting used to the heat. But yeah, so that's what we've done yesterday, and we'll see what today brings. So we just got back, well, we got back about an hour ago from swimming. The girls loved it. We've just got ready now. We're gonna head out again. I think we're gonna head out to the Dubai Mall with the twins and just have a really nice day there. This is day three, so it's evening time. I haven't vlogged today. It's just been a really chilled out day, so nothing, you guys haven't missed anything much. But I'm just about to do my sister's makeup, and we're gonna go out for the evening, get some dinner, and yeah, come back and have a good sleep, hopefully. Good afternoon, everybody. We are on day four of Twins on Tour. Today we are going to the beach. We're gonna have a beach day today, so it's not far from the apartment. We're just gonna walk over there, take the girls' first experience of the seawater, and then yeah, see where the rest of the day takes us. Hi, Mama. Hi, Bella. Bella. Hi, Sophia. Hi, gorgeous. Hi. We're waiting on Dad. Waiting on Dad to bring down Mommy's glasses that she forgot. Sunglasses. Hey, sweetie. Hey, Mama. Oh, look at this view. Gorgeous skyline.
Joking, remember when she said,
hi Mama,
they won't even recognize
me. Hi Mama, hello, hello, you're awake. Someone's excited, we're out and about. Where are you guys going? Where are you guys going? Where are you going? What's happening? What's happening? Hello! Hello!
I don't think she likes it.
It's moving. Don't like it. Let's go.
this gorgeous view of the marina. Hi guys, so we just having breakfast at this gorgeous restaurant called Clock Clock. The name is quite hilarious. And with Bella today, joins us. But yes guys, please take a look at this amazing view.
It feels nice.
Look at that.
Live inside their view.
So, all the guys, are you ready to order?
Literally, it's just gorgeous and the weather is so nice. But yeah, so today we plan on going to the desert for a safari, so that's exciting. And we might take the girls swimming again before that. They've literally been swimming every day, which they love, and it just knocks them out completely for the afternoon. Oops, we got to go. I think someone's hungry. Say bye. Say bye.
Oh,
stop eating mommy's hair.
So this is sea water,
basically. Oh my gosh. Oh Jesus. So we are finally on our way out to the desert, and Babe has bought some, what do you call it?
150%.
He doesn't even speak English anymore now because of it. Twins on tour, getting ready to go for our daily swim. Aren't we, Mama? Bella! Hey! Ready to go in the pool?
Yeah, you.
Hey, Sophia!
Let's just go first.
Hey, Sophia!
You're gonna be wet anyway.
Hi! Ready to go to the water?
Yeah, yeah.
Hi, Mama! Sophia! Sophia! Hey! Hi! Hi, kitty! Hi, kitty! So you started sitting up now. Look at you. Overnight, you just grew.
This is Earth Radio.
now here's human music.
Guys, so just getting ready to go out, leaving the babies tonight. We're gonna just, can't say it because she doesn't know where we're going, but we're just basically getting ready to go out. I'm just gonna do my makeup and then I will take you along with us as to where we're going.
Baby will be here in a bit.
Oh, wow. Oops. So we have had a lovely time. It was a surprise for Babe.
Hey.
I hope you're in the shop. Did you like the surprise, Babe?
Yeah, it was really good, thank you.
What did we do?
We went to the opera and we watched Mandela.
It's basically a story on Nelson Mandela's life, but it was really good. If you're really into opera, you'll like it. If you're not into opera, you know, you'll still like it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been a really lovely evening. So we're just gonna get the cab, go back to the apartment, get some takeaway, and just call it a night.
Yali YOLO, guys, have fun.
Guys, so today is a girl's 6 month birthday. So to celebrate, because we celebrate these milestones, we're taking them to the beach and then we're gonna go to this place called Global Village that has been recommended by all our friends who've been here to go check it out. And then just basically enjoy the day. Today's our second to last day. Twins on Tour's coming to an end. I'm gonna go home to cold England, but you know, good things come to an end.
No twins in it.
Oh, it's just Sophia.
Hi, Mama.
Sophia.
Hello.
How you doing, babes?
Right, babes.
Crossing the roads.
Yeah.
So I've been into stuff. So just popped into Starbucks. Energy levels are a bit low. They spelled my name wrong by Sarai. So just ordered a toffee nut what's it called? Toffee nut frappuccino. Just to get that kick and some ice. Hi guys, please like and subscribe my mama's page. That way you can see me often and I'm eating. Oh, and that's this.
And if you don't subscribe, yeah, I'm coming for you, mate, yeah? You. Press the subscribe button now. And if you don't, yeah, you're just a basic person with basic needs. Mummy, is that fine? So we finally made it to Global Village. There's a little trek for us to walk down, but yeah, we'll start walking. I mean, they do have shuttle buses to get to the actual entrance. So we actually got to the car park and it's still a distance to get to the entrance, but we're just gonna walk it because we've got our twins.
Like that.